Okay, we're going to come right out and say it. We're your electric utility, and we want you to go all electric. But we have a pretty good reason for asking you to switch from gas to electrons. It can save you money, it's healthier, and it's safer. But the most important reason we want you to go electric is for the planet. Here in Sacramento, we care about our environment and are committed to a low-carbon future. That's why SMUD, Sacramento's community-owned, not-for-profit electric company,
has adopted an ambitious goal to eliminate carbon emissions by 2030.
Already, about 60% of our power comes from non-carbon-emitting sources, like hydro, solar, wind, biomass, and geothermal. Thanks to these clean energy sources, electric power only accounts for a small portion of our state's greenhouse gas emissions. So, where do most of California's carbon emissions come from? The biggest culprit is transportation. The next largest source of carbon pollution is from industries such as oil refineries, cement plants, and large manufacturing. The third biggest source of pollution? The gas we burn for heating, hot water, and cooking. The rest of our state's carbon emissions are from agriculture and making electricity. The truth is, we can't slow down climate change unless we get out of the habit of burning fossil fuels to power our cars, homes, and factories. And while things like riding a bike to work are a great way to reduce your carbon footprint, it's unrealistic to give up using energy altogether. The good news is, there are many new alternatives to using gas power, and they usually come with a few extra perks as well. For instance, electric vehicles now have longer ranges, are fun to drive, and are often cheaper in the long run than their gas counterparts. Induction cooking technology not only offers faster and more precise cooking than gas stoves, but also greatly improves the air quality of your home. In fact, a home with all electric appliances saves 2.5 metric tons of carbon a year. That's like taking a car off a road for an entire year. Even better, new homes without gas lines are safer to live in and less expensive to build. To find out how you can be a part of our clean electric future, visit smud.org/goelectric.